NWA Pro Wrestling continues now with an Australian Tag Team match. In the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, welcome Trent Knight. His partner is from Warner Robins, Georgia, Ron Simmons. Their opponent in this match. Ladies and gentlemen, here they are, the most exciting tag team in professional wrestling. The Gangster of Love and the Sultan of Swing. Beautiful Bobby and Sweet Stan, the Midnight Express.
And of course, that is, as Stan Lane characterizes him, the master of disaster, Jimmy Cornette, who, of course, is always right behind the Midnight Express, consulting with him, advising, and starting out will be Sweet Stan again. Ron Simmons. I was just sitting here thinking about Simmons. We saw what he did last week, Bob.
Last week, Ron Simmons in the match, and Lance, you're right, because the Iron Sheik came out. He and Simmons had a discussion. They talked for a while. Simmons even left the ring and left the arena area with the Sheik. So I don't know what they had going, but wait a minute. You know, and I looked down as I looked towards the ring. There goes the Sheik again down to the ring.
One more time.
Yes, sir.
Trent Knight, I feel sorry for you, buddy.
Here he is.
You're going to find out what Custer must have felt like standing out there. Ron Simmons in there with Sweet Stan Lane. This Sheik came out here and talked Simmons into leaving the ring and leaving his partner naked right there in the ring, and of course ended up getting defeated. Stan Lane catches him with a clothesline. Robin Simmons makes the tag on Trent Knight.
Look at that flag he's got, that Arabian flag, and there's a late Ayatollah, a picture of him right on that flag, too. That's like taking salt into an open wound and just rubbing it in it.
Boy, don't you know that all of Ron Simmons' Florida State associates are really proud of
And you know, I understand that even they're talking again and he wants him to hold that flag. I understand that even his family is disappointed in what's happening with Simmons.
Yeah, and here this guy is, an All-American. He certainly has got no allegiance to that flag, and he's out there associating with a guy with a reputation like the Iron Sheik. Ron Simmons, he's pulling on the flag that the Sheik has back in the ring. Trent Knight trying to stand off both Beautiful Bobby and Sweet Stan Lane. You got it right. No way. Double. Look at here. Here they go. Taking a walk. Way to go, Ron Simmons. You're really developing a great background. Uh-huh. 1, 2, 3. And Trent Knight, who was all by himself up there, left to fend for himself as Ron Simmons goes walking out.
The winner
again,
of
Bob.
This match, Jim Cornette and the Midnight Express.
2 weeks in a row, he pulled that stuff off and goes walking out. We've got the main event coming up, Dr. Death and Mike Rotunda. Right